So after sorting the data, we are going to see the steps how to apply sorting on the given data. First, you have to select the data, entire column or the selected cells. After that, you have to click on the data tab. Click on the data type. The option sort is appearing in the drop down window. Click on the sort. It will open a new dialog box in which you have to give the sorting column name and then the sorting criteria, that is ascending or descending. After applying these steps, you can see the result, that is the unsorted data will be sorted according to the given criteria. Now next is filtering the data. This feature helps you to extract data based on certain criteria. Extract means get a particular information from the bulk of data. This is known as extracting. So filtering means just filter the data that is important for you from the given of the bulk of data. So there are three types of filtering are there: auto filter, standard filter and advanced filter. Auto filter is used to quickly filter the columns based on the selected data. Like in this, you have to select the data first, then click on the auto filter. So it will automatically filter the data according to the selected criteria. Data, click on the data menu, then a drop down will appear. Click on the filter. The three options are showing in this image, that is auto filter, standard filter and advanced filter. So here, after applying the auto filter, the drop down icons will appear on the name of the column by which you can arrange or filter the particular information according to you. Like here, from the gender column, it will filter the data that is the mentioned only the female number of candidates here. Hide auto filter or remove auto filter, select data filter and remove filter, select data filter and remove filter. Now here we are going to study about the basic statistical function. That is, the most frequently used statistical functions in KLC are as follow: sum, average, count, min, max. In previous class we had used the sum function to sum the particular cells or particular data. Similarly, in average, count, min, max, you have to give the range of the data, like from the this cell to this cell. So it will get the output from the given range of the cells. Like average will give the average of the given range, count will count the given range, min will get the minimum number from the given range, max will give the maximum number from the given range. How to use the functions? Option 1, enter the set of consecutive numbers in the cell, drag and select the cell's value and click the auto sum. First you have to select the cells and click on the auto sum button, so it will give you the answer in below the selected cell. Next option is put the formula, that after selecting the cell, put the formula equal sum and in the brackets you have to give the range of the cell by using the semicolon, like from C1 to C10, C1 colon C10. Okay, so by these two options you can able to apply the statistical function. Next is fill handle. Fill handle is used to fill the data by using this fill handles. When you select any cell, at the bottom right corner there is an icon is given ब्लैक स्क्वायर आइकन इज गिवन, यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन दैट ब्लैक स्क्वायर आइकन एंड ड्रैग इट टू द रेंज टिल यू वेयर यू वॉन्ट टू फिल योर डेटा. सो इट विल द फिल डेटा अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिलेक्टेड सेल. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द चार्ट्स. सो इन ओपन ऑफिस फॉर कैलसी दे आर सो मेनी चार्ट्स आर गिवन, लाइन चार्ट, बार चार्ट, स्टैक्ड बार चार्ट, बुलेट बार चार्ट, कॉलम चार्ट, स्टैक्ड कॉलम चार्ट, पाई चार्ट, पाई चार्ट विथ हाईलाइट, स्कैटर्ड प्लॉट चार्ट, बबल चार्ट, स्टैक्ड कॉलम वॉल्यूम चार्ट, वॉल्यूम चार्ट, वॉल्यूम विथ. सो हाउ विल वी क्रिएट चार्ट? फॉर क्रिएटिंग चार्ट वी हैव फोर थिंग्स. फर्स्ट दैट इज चार्ट टाइप, डेटा रेंज, डेटा सीरीज एंड चार्ट एलिमेंट. यू हैव टू कलेक्ट दीज फोर थिंग्स फर्स्ट, चार्ट टाइप, डेटा रेंज, डेटा सीरीज एंड चार्ट एलिमेंट्स. सो फ्रॉम द चार्ट टाइप यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट द चार्ट टाइप.